Dirt, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Loyola University for the 2019 Baltimore Catholic League Tournament Championship game. It is over. And for the second straight year, the Panthers of St. Francis Academy are your champions. In a classic, they win it 71-68 over St. Maria Goretti. And we are with a very relieved, very happy St. Francis coach Nick Myles. And coach, talk about the toughness, the fortitude of this team. You guys are down 8 going into a fourth quarter, and Goretti is playing well. And you guys just stay the course.
Stay the course. I think we applied defensive pressure. Mm-hmm. Just be a little bit more patient. I think we was rushing on offense. Mm-hmm. We saw a couple holes and we exposed them. And Ace is a great shot at the end of the game to win the game, man. Great players make great shots and mm-hmm. live for moments like this. This will make sure, a future BCL Hall of Famer, which I think is going to be one day.
Yeah, just talk about him and just his ability, because I know a lot of stuff has been going on the last few months with his dad. His ability to just kind of separate that and just kind of focus on that job in hand when he's on that court.
Well, the one great thing about sports and basketball in general, you can use it as an outlet. His dad has been going through some challenges, and this is the game that his dad taught him to play, mm-hmm. and that, him and his dad, this is the bond that they share, one of the bonds that they share, and mm-hmm. to use basketball as an outlet and to make great plays, and I know his dad is at home smiling, and I'm just so happy for him and his family.
Yeah. You made a switch a few weeks ago with taking Jordan, making him, put him kind of back in that six-man role, and you put in Chad to be kind of your defensive ace, and it has worked out really well. Jordan, again, that energy, especially in that fourth quarter push, man. Talk about Jordan.
Man, Jordan is a special player, a special athlete. He's probably, I think arguably one of the best athletes out of Baltimore City ever. You got to go him, Tommy, two sport athletes who was really, really dominant in both sports. And he's just having a great high school career on both platforms, football and basketball.
Yeah. Talk about Goretti. Great effort tonight. What were some things they were giving you problems with?
They made shots. I think they had a well-executed plan. I think Sid does a great job. For a young coach in this league, I think Sid is one of the rising up and coaches, up-and-coming coaches in the area. And, the guys were prepared. We just, we made – it was one of those whoever had the ball last is going to win. Mm-hmm. And we had the ball last, and we won the game.
Yeah. Well, a year ago, you guys won it. It was bittersweet. Because you guys felt like, hey, you left the MIA championship there, mm-hmm. out there on the table. This year, you got the MIA, you have the BCL. What does it mean to pull off the sweep?
Man,
there's one more, but local one at least.
Well, we always pride ourselves on being a national program, and you can't become national until you become dominant locally. So this was important, Our new little slogan is all things go through Tatesbury. We had a sweep on Javen, a sweep on Varsity. Mm-hmm. We got to continue to work hard to, continue to be one of the elite programs in the city, which was our goal from day one.
Right. And still some more goals out there. You get practice tomorrow, and then you get to go up to Alhambra, take on DeMath for the first night, and talk about that next challenge. No team has won the BCL. I'm sorry. No BCL team has won Alhambra. Since St. Francis with Mark, I think
96. Well, we're in a great run. The guys are really bonding. Mm-hmm. This win tonight really, really helps. Mm-hmm. And we played the Matha, so it's, that's the motivation in itself. Mm-hmm. When people think of this area, they think of the Matha. Mm-hmm. After Thursday, hopefully, it'll be St. Francis first and then the Matha. Mm-hmm. So that's going to be our goal.
All right, well, Nick Myles is a very happy coach of the St. Francis Academy Panthers. They are again Baltimore Catholic League Tournament Champions after a 71-68 victory over St. Maria Goretti here at Loyola University. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tumlin.